Santa comes on TV. Do I get to tell him what I want? Do I?
Ho, ho, ho. Merry Christmas. Season greetings to all my friends everywhere. It is with mixed feelings that I come before you today to announce my retirement.
Your what?
Shh.
No, Santa, please. It's too sad.
Don't be sad. This is happy news! This Christmas will be the best Christmas ever! Because the most wonderful person in the whole world will be taking my place! He's jolly, he's generous, he's just right for the job!
Mothers, fathers, boys, and girls, I proudly introduce my replacement, your friend and mine, Robotniklaus!
Santa's work in the best traditions of the Christmas season. However, you may just notice a few small changes.
No mothers allowed on Santa's lap! All mothers must go shop for presents for no bucket claws! Children only in this part of the store!
Little boy, and what do you plan to give Robotniklaus for Christmas?
Me? Give you? Put me down for nothing. This is bogus. I can't believe Santa would let you do this.
Oh, help my elf, Grounder.
Get some very utensils.
Chain this brat up in my robot factory and teach him some Christmas spirit.
No! Wait! Help!
You got it, Sal. Don't say another word. Our Christmas deal, no presents. Come on, Tails. Gotta juice and cut it loose.
Where are we going, Sonic?
Robotropolis to buy Princess Sally's Christmas presents.
But you just said...
I know what we said. Same as last year. And then Sal went and gave me this great ring.
Nice ring.
Thanks.
What's that squiggle on it mean?
I don't know. Neither did Sal.
Oh, a mystery, huh? I love mystery.
Sal gave me tons of other stuff, and I felt lower than a bot's boat. Now I finally got it figured, Tails. When a princess says no presents, she really means two stores full.
Are you sure you want to do this? Robot Trotless is always dangerous.
Not as dangerous as Sal if I don't get her any presents again. We'll zip in and zip out before Robotnik even knows we're there. Weird needs checking out.
Mr. Sonic!
I don't know any Mr. Sonic, but it sounds like you need help.
Everything's terrible. Santa retired.
Santa retired?
Yeah, and he put Robotniklaus in his place. And Robotniklaus sent me to a robot factory. And I escaped, and his robots are after me, and...
Watch it!
Did you say Santa put Robotniklaus in his place?
Yes, and you've got to find Santa and tell him how wrong he was. Please make him come back so we'll have Christmas the way it should be.
Thank you.
who doesn't?
I want hundreds, thousands, enough so every citizen in Robotropolis could come down one on Christmas night and bring me huge bags of presents.
I'll take care of it, Doctor. I'll take care of it immediately.
Mayday! Mayday! I'm afraid we have a slight problem, your happy holiday is.
You incompetent fools! I was going to send you a Christmas card, but now you get nothing. Listen to me, you sniveling tookie robot. Get on the radio and alert the Santa Sentry SWAT bots to prepare for an attack. And you two, both dopes, get up there. It's your chance to deliver me the one Christmas present that will really make me happy. Sonic the Hedgehog.
I wish we could stop for my long johns. Sonic! SWAT bots ahead!
Must be the cave where they're keeping Santa. We're getting a real cold reception.
And it's getting colder.
Chill out, Pete. We're gonna burn those bots. Just figured I'd stop by and break the ice.
Anyone in my whole life.
And I'm glad to see you. Now the world can have a real Christmas.
We don't have much time to load up my presents. Get me to my work.
Everything. Every doll, every toy, Robotniklaus stole them all.
Just like he stole every present from every store.
Robotniklaus is the only person who will get presents this year.
There's gotta be something we can do.
No, Sonic, it's hopeless. Christmas can't happen for anybody else. Robotniklaus has destroyed it. I never thought I'd see the day. No Christmas.
We still got a couple hours. I can sit down to Robotniklaus' castle, take all the stolen presents back, and then help you deliver them.
We're talking millions of presents to recapture and millions of presents to deliver. Wouldn't even be half through by the 4th of July.
So what are we gonna do?
Yeah, what?
By Jingle! Where did you get that ring?
Princess Sally gave it to me last Christmas. And this'll be the second year I haven't given her any presents.
Follow me. This may be the answer to everything.
Huh?
I discovered these ancient pictographs when Robotnik SWAT bots held me prisoner down here. Now take a look at this one.
Look! It matches the squiggles on Sonic's ring!
Whoever has that ring you're wearing can unlock the secret of ultimate velocity.
Super speed?
Extremely super. But to gain that power, you must master all of the impossible challenges.
So enough stalling. Let's get hauling. What do I do?
First, you must climb Ice Pink Peak.
No problem.
Snowboard down Calamity Cliffs.
Whoa!
have the power of ultimate velocity, supersonicness, and extreme speed, but I'm afraid it's too late to save Christmas.
Nah, we still got a few minutes.
Merry Christmas to me! Merry Christmas to me! Happiness is always so much more enjoyable when it's based on the misery feels. What is the meaning of this? What happened? Oh!
It must have been Sonic, sir. He captured every present you stole.
I hate that hedgehog. I hate him. That vile little creature. That prickly vermin.
To the whole world.
Well,
I'm impressed, really impressed. In fact, I think that Robot Santa was right. It's time for me to retire and turn my job over to you.
Me?
Wow, that's great. Now you're Sonic Claus.
Sonic Claus? An extremely Merry Christmas every year of your life.
Never been better.
My back needs
counts in this. Stay so cursed.
I don't think it passed.
What? There's no way I'm camping out.
Oh, yes, honey, you could do it one night for Daddy. Come on. Right?
This doesn't sit well with me. Oh, I know what you mean. Great, are you serious? Gosh, are you kidding?
It's not gonna fit in your tent, Lorraine.
I'm gonna make it fit, Dad.
Good evening, Peter.
Oh, that's so cool.
Congratulations on gaining access to your full capabilities.
Now, this is more like it.
Would you like to see more options?